time, we are going to actually be doing the horror, the three-game horror special. I don't know which ones we're doing yet, but we are starting off with Monstrum. Before I continue, if I can get my remote to work, let y'all know, I dislike this game with a passion. So, we're about to get right into it.
Good luck getting me in something, Broncos.
It won't be hard. It won't be hard getting you into something, Broncos, because, it's my clothing. Females like wearing my clothing.
Good luck.
Okay. Let's do this. I absolutely fucking positively hate this game.
Honey Badger Brown?
Nah. Get my wallets out of my back pockets. They're kind of hard on my butt cheeks. They're really hard on my butt cheeks. I don't think y'all want to hear about that, though. Oh, why does every game I play on here have to be so freaking slow and loading, bro? What the hell? I got you there. Ugh. So weird. Alright, first things first, Amaryllis. I've been in the murder business. I can break it down and give you lessons like we're in physics, right? Alright, let's see here. We need to... Ooh, we got a lighter off the whip, baby. Close that. Where am I? So the objectives is where to I have to find where I am. Oh, my head is killing me. What's going on? Where am I? Find out where you are. Captain's log. You guys can pause that and read that. That's way too long. Alright, note 10. You got Shekiv and Wilson. You can read that. Try to get it in full shot. There you go. You guys want. Okay, we also have this light we can turn on too. I'm going to do that real quick. What about this? Can I play this? Yeah, don't do nothing. Okay. Flashlight. that if you guys want. I'm gonna check my messages real quick. Yeah, no. Never gonna happen. Ooh, comments. It ain't like I can make this kind of mess all by myself. Okay, that light, there's no light in this room. Oh, it's, I think it's that one right there that... yeah. Camera here in like 2 seconds. So we'll go downstairs to deck 5. Ship, how the hell did I end up here? There must be some way out of this. I'd better look around some more. All right, cool. Okay. This thing actually looks functional. I'll need to find the keys, detach it from the deck, and refill it. The refilling equipment must be stored somewhere nearby.
Come on, you get the best of both worlds.
I get only one of the best. I get one best of both worlds. Cut restraint cables, find fuel pump, and unlock the helicopter door. Alright, gotcha. Looks like we need... wire cutters. Yeah, the Broncos. This progress I just made, and now it's going to kill me. That was loud. I'm sure he heard that. I'm not as easy to get. I'm sorry. I was already in the... Nothing you'll do to get me to wear that. Alright, so.
There have been a lot of delays in the big boss Kobayashi's.
Well, if the monster don't know where I'm at, they do definitely do now. Bro, where the fuck's the front of this bitch? God, bitch. Look on them. Surprise us still won't get. I'm gonna sit here, I'm gonna wait till he passes. Make sure that he goes by and I know where he's at. I have no clue.
There have been a lot of delays.
I can get him to come over here real quick.
This one won't.
No, won't.
There've been a lot of delays, and the big boss Kobayashi's on board. Some of the guys are wondering why he's here and what's...
If that don't get his attention, I don't know what will. It means he's got to be either inside the ship or somewhere where he can't hear the noise. I have no idea where he's at. Yeah, my shit's almost dead. Okay, he's nowhere to be found over here. Downstairs. Which means he's somewhere inside this boat. Fucking hood rat.
Hi, baby. Ooh, nice cupcakes. You know.
Stupid. New game. We're gonna try it again. We'll do a second run.
Yeah.
No, won't. No, it won't.
No, it won't.
Yeah, it won't.
We turn... No, shit, I can't turn the lights off anymore. Let me eat my fucking hot dog. It's a what? Okay, they're not gonna give me the fuse first thing on this run. Gotcha. Well, they do give me the fuse. Nice. That motherfucking Shag must be talking in all caps. Oh, we got the bolt cutters for the helicopter. Now he's gonna make it to the top deck. I don't know why you keep me in a surprise. That ain't gonna work. Okay. So. We cut restraint cables. We need to find the fuel pump and unlock the helicopter door. Okay, cool. Wilt's trying to stay alive. Thank you. Y'all know the drill. If you want to read that, go ahead. Can't see him out there. Oh, there's a plane coming in this room. There's nothing here. Nothing I can see anyways. They're just rooms to throw your ass off, pretty much. Again, another room. I don't need to be.
So, I promise it's not gonna be a surprise. It's just gonna be something nice to get you.
Uh-huh. I have no idea what this dude's at. I can hear his footstep, but I don't know where he's at. I made so much progress. I can't die now.
I have a feeling
both of them are gonna be on Christmas. I gotta wait that long. Hey, bozo, I'm over here. There's no way. Big boy, come get me. This motherfucker's on this floor. I don't wanna leave no more. I don't wanna walk out that door. Cause if I do, I will die. For sure this time. This motherfucker's down that hallway that I need to go down. Quit camping hallways, bitch. Oh shit. Bitch came looking for me. This bitch just will not wake up. What the fuck? She gone. Oh, he's right down that fucking hallway yet again. Again. Hey, ass clown, I'm down the hall. Last door on your fucking straight ahead, bitch. Who's that receding hairline of yours make it hard to fucking find people? Does it make it hard to fucking think? Stupid. I'm talking shit. I'm about to get my fucking ass. Clapped. Yep. This motherfucker is guarding this damn hallway that I need to go down. Special ed looking motherfucker. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. I'm gonna try to. Nigga. What the fuck? Leave this damn hallway, please, dude. Okay.
You just won't know that up. What do I do?
Do I die and restart, or what do I do?
I have no clue. Looking like a boo. Oh my god, it's you.
Download three games, so I didn't do the right recording. I do have one up. It's called Don't Knock Twice, but I'm doing the three horror game special right now. I'm playing Monstrum. So we're gonna have some issues, huh, bud? Yeah, you just take your rink-eating fucking bitch ass down up them steps, bro. Or down them steps. I don't know which one you prefer. Come here, Bubba Bear. Bear, come here. How long? 50 minutes, right? watching me through my camera. That's creepy. What was I supposed to do with this motherfucker camping the fucking stairs, bro? Seriously. It was camping that entire deck. What was I supposed to do? There's an entire other part of the ship. And I still... Man. Somebody please explain to me what I was supposed to do. Alright, we're gonna go to the next one. Yeah, that's Monstrum, ladies and gentlemen. Do you now see why I hate this game? So, there's, yeah. Problematic shit with it. We're gonna go on. Next one, we're gonna do Not Massacre. Welcome back, Puppet Combo. You made it on my list again. Yet again, you made it on my list. And then, like I said, we still got... We got a Halo 5 video for you, and a, once Forza 5 is done updating as well, I'm hoping to play that with a couple people. But we definitely got Halo 5 and a Tomb Raider game for you. Alrighty, let's do this. Let's go. Video, VHS, black and white, PlayStation. We'll do VHS. Why not? Okay, yes. Play. Select scenario. Skip ahead. I don't really care about the that. As you guys have known though, this game has made it on my channel twice already. I think this is the third time. So yeah. Let's also shout out the one hit wonder that you know, got me started on the Puppet Combo franchise, Corey Expansion. We know him, the samurai, the shogun, the legend. All right, let's, I can't go back. Okay. Let's go through here. We gotta find the fucking lighter, the flashlight. I don't remember which one. I think it's a lighter. Go ahead and read that if you guys want to. You can choose to, or you don't have to. Wood door. Okay, oh, we are in here. Yeah, we are still in the process of trying to find that fucking lighter. I think it's in this room. Yes, sir. Right where I thought it would be. Alright, we are in here. Like I said, like swimwear. Okay, now that we got the lighter, we can go search the rest of the fucking school. What is this sensitivity? Hold on. Hold on. That needs to go down just a tad bit. That's better. They gave me a rock. What the fuck do I do with a rock? Throw it. My lighter bag, bitch. Alright, let's go. Need that to cross over the barbed wire floor trap, which, for some reason, I have a hard time getting across, anyways. As I said, I rest my case just now. I fell in the fucking barbed wire. Howdy, Nunny. What you doing? Here, bitch. I know. Where are you? Oh, Jesus, Lord. Rest my soul. Alright, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen. Let me make sure this hasn't been paused the entire time I was doing that one. Still running, it's just pause when I go into the menu. So if you see this, it's pause, it's pause, I go into the Xbox menu to look at the time. So, but anyways, we are going to stop the video right here. I'm probably just gonna jump over to Halo 5 and do that recording. And whatnot. Or I could do the... Actually, no. I'll do the...